In this question, we will calculate the return loss from the voltage standing wave ratio, which is given in the question. So it is given in the question that VSWR is 1.5. We have to calculate the return loss. So for calculating the return loss, first we have to calculate the reflection coefficient. So the reflection coefficient is given by tau. So tau is equal to VSWR minus 1 upon VSWR plus 1. VSWR minus 1 upon VSWR plus 1. So you can calculate tau very easily. So the value of tau will be 1.5 minus 1, because VSWR is given as 1.5, upon 1.5 plus 1. So this will be equal to 0.2. Now return loss is given as minus 20 log to the base 10 and tau, which is the reflection coefficient. So tau we have already calculated as 0.2. So this will be minus 20 log to the base 10 of 0.2. So this will come out to be 14 dB. So the correct option is option B, 14 dB. This question is from ISRO. So to calculate the return loss from VSWR, first calculate the reflection coefficient, and then return loss is minus 20 log to the base 10 of reflection coefficient. So minus 20 into log 10 to the base of 0.2. So the answer will be 14 dB. If you have any doubt, you can comment in the comment box. Please like, share and subscribe.